Joseph.
Good evening, David. You're right on time. Please, come in.
She's fine. That's what she tells me. She tells me what she's not.
You expect me to tell you any differently?
I know she comes here for therapy.
Then you should know that to disclose that information would be a breach of doctor-patient confidentiality.
Yeah, I know. It's just that she doesn't fucking talk to me anymore, you know?
About her cancer, David?
About her dying?
Her death is not yet absolute. Cancer is a terrifying thing. The body will be first waste away, followed shortly after by the mind. An amputee requires a crutch.
Could you be Sophia's crutch, David?
I'd love to be a crutch. But I can't do it if she won't talk to me.
Words are insufficient by nature. I want to know, what do you see?
I look into her eyes. I know for a fact that she thinks she's married the wrong guy.
Let me offer you this one insight. Sophia does not believe that she has married the wrong man.
It's just that I keep thinking that she's gonna die, you know? I can't stop thinking when she's gonna die. I can't stop. You understand? I can't stop.
You're dreading the loss of your wife. It is not when she's going to die that disturbs you, David. It's how.
Imagining the disease eat away at her and her appearance is destroying your love for her. Now more so than ever.
You're ashamed of yourself, David. She will become a burden that you are more than willing to deny. Her love for you will turn sour upon your lips, and her impending death just makes it easier for you to let go.
Fucking bullshit, man. You got something to say? Just say it to my face!
Stop lying to yourself, David. Cast aside this veil of reluctant morality you cling to. Or else this therapy just isn't gonna work.
Calm down, David. Let's take a break here. Maybe have a drink. We can continue this therapy session later.
Thank you.
What are you doing?
Must I denounce myself as a monster, that you still refuse to see the one within you? Eat, David. This is still part of therapy.
This is not therapy.
Of course it is. I just never said it was yours. There's ugliness in the realities of our world, both incidental and true. This therapy is facilitating change. The beauty of our world comes from acceptance. Just as you would accept this indignity as I would. You.
It's better than I expected.
There's ugliness in the realities of our world, both incidental and true. Okay, fuck, forgot already.